News police are asking for your help identifying suspects in a recent shooting. Police say it happened Saturday just before 3 in the morning on J. Clyde Morris Boulevard at the intersection of Harpersville Road and Old Oyster Point Road. Officers say they heard gunshots in the area and found several cars with bullet damage. A 21-year-old woman later showed up at the hospital with gunshot wounds. If you have any information that might help police, you are asked to call the crime line.